Well, in the Lentz neighborhood last night, an owner was out playing with their dog near a Portland high school when someone shot the animal. Police say this happened around 10:30 at Grant High School at Marshall campus. The owner told a custodian at the school and then took the dog to an animal hospital. That's where police caught up with them. They don't know who fired the shot, and right now we don't know if the dog's injuries are life-threatening.